Here's what we're at. Pulling up these by the roots, root and all. One after the other. Pull them up. Don't know whether there's 10,500 or 14,500. There's lots of them. And after we pull them all up, well then we walk around the field and we'll pick them all up. And after we've picked them all up, we'll pile them all up. And then we'll dry them. And then we'll burn them. And then we'll cut all this lovely grass and we'll rub it up and burn it too, because in here, buried hidden amongst the grass, are the spores on the leaf petioles of the chelara. Just going to start my tractor now and pull a few trees. So long back, we put them in the ground one after the other with a spade. Well, it'll be winter's entertainment anyway. There'll be no problem this winter having entertainment. Plans a whole lot again. Still not determined what way, though I'm fairly sure I'd like some walnut and fairly sure I'd like some fast growing poplars. There is some trees still remaining. Just a few. Soul destroying work. Anyway, let's stop the video. Thanks for watching.